So Harry Potter Night is an event that we put on with SAC and ADC. SAC is our Student Activities Committee, and ADC is our After Dark Committee. We're both branches of student government, and the two of us work together to plan this entire evening, both in the CAF and then here in Holland. So SAC was in charge of doing the CAF, as well as the food here in Holland, and then decorations. We have a giant Quidditch game upstairs, giant chess, and we also did a sorting hat room. And then ADC, they planned a really awesome trivia room. They also planned a great potion creation room and other craft rooms that were super fun. But together, we planned this entire event, and so far it's been a pretty big hit.
All right, what are your guys' names?
I'm Melissa and she's Willow.
Willow? What houses are you guys in?
I'm in Gryffindor and I don't think she's been on Pottermore and we didn't do the story thing downstairs.
Okay, so you're still undecided? Or have you kind of decided over the night?
Should play Harry Potter in
the bathroom. Not sure yet? Wow. That's okay.
What?
What was the hardest question in trivia?
Probably the ones that he didn't really know.
Yeah, were there a couple really tricky ones?
Because I'm only in the fourth book.
Okay. So. What's your favorite book so far?
Well, I really like the fourth one.
Yeah? Yeah, and who's your favorite character?
Hermione.
Oh, she's such a good one. Okay, is that after tonight? Is that something you want to do? Yeah? Now you're interested? What's been the funnest thing you've done so far at Harry Potter Night at St. Olaf?
Trivia.
Trivia?
Trivia.
And get candy.
Get candy? And was your team pretty good?
Yes.
Yeah? There were some good teammates you had?
Because we got 13 points.
Wow!
What's up, Noah?
It's
at
7:30.
What time is it?
Oh,
no,
we
got 13.
Wow. That's amazing. And how old are you?
Yeah, I'm 13.
Six?
Six.
Six? You guys know so much already.
Well,
for
I said most of them.
Wow. Well, thank you guys very much. Can I shake your hand? Thank you. It was very nice to meet you both. And I hope you have a very good time at the rest of Harry Potter night. Yeah?
I want to buy some candy.
Thank you.
Hello, welcome to Hogwarts. What's your name?
Cristiana,
I am Mr. Hat, and we're going to begin your sorting now. You're walking through a dark forest, and the mist turns into more of a downpour. It's pouring rain, and it's dark, and you are a little nervous. And off in the distance, you hear this. What do you do?
Run the other way.
Okay, and what's your favorite color?
Blue.
I'm giving you 2 Ravenclaw. No! Gryffindor.
This is Cristiana Hawthorne reporting for the Manitou Messenger at St. Olaf College. Thanks for joining us at Hogwarts, aka Holland Hall.